the big man dog. It's a 2-year-old male boxer, maybe staff mix, with a down date of the 23rd. Came in from Blanco and Speck Road. Looks like a well-fed dog.
Look at that face. I see that boxer. And I also see the staffy. Yes, I do.
Look at him. He's like, oh. He's pressing his neck up so I scratch him. Does that feel good, buddy? Does that feel good? I know. You know what's sad is for a lot of these dogs, this is the last time they're going to get a scratch, and then they march them down to EBI and put them down. So I like to be here and give him as much attention as I can. Look how sweet he is. Are you a good... Oh, look at that. He likes that. I know, honey. I feel good. Look at that boxer face. Look at how sweet he is. Very beautiful dog. Those eyes just look right through you.
I see that boxer in you.
Yes, I do. He's a good boy. He likes that, honey. I'll sit here and I'll scratch you. Yes, I will. He's very cute. Seems like he's depressed.